This is an extended version of the scene between Ian and Jamie. It's a lovely scene, some nice stuff about raising children and sort of, you know, young Ian's impressions of Jamie. It was mostly trimmed down and reshaped just for time and for pace.
You're getting covered with muck.
Well, you're covered with foxtails, so there.
It's not fair. You run away and you don't even get your thrashing.
This is a boy's task. Matthew should be doing this. I'd rather get a thrashing.
You've even got muck round your moo.
Oh, it is the muck. It's whiskers.
Whiskers? You?
Hi.
You may have been right. As were you. I should have sent word. Told you he was with me. And I didn't. Sorry. It's only that the lad loves you so, Jamie. Follows you around like a pup, hanging in your every word. He regales us with your exploits as if you were Rob Roy himself.
Ugh, it's common for a lad to want a bit of adventure, is it not? Mm. You and I rode to war at his age. Have you forgotten?
I recall it every time I look down. I went to war. I don't want the same for young Ian. I don't want him hurtling around on one leg or worse. Carried home in a box. Maybe if you'd raised a lad of your own, you'd understand.
You can, I'll never let any harm come to him.
You already have. You gave him a taste of adventure. How'd you feel if your child was raised under the influence of others?
I wouldn't wish it on anyone.
So, what were you thinking coming back here without telling Claire?
Tried in Edinburgh, but it's not a simple task.
I can imagine.
I was biding my time on the law of it from Ned. But then we had the fire, and well, it didn't seem proper with young Ian riding with us. Mm. But I've decided I'll tell her. After supper.
That'll be your supper then.
You certainly have a full house.